I'm Cableton Dupree.
I'm Bryson Turner, class of 2023, and I'm the president.
And after 22 seasons, 430 episodes, and 8 years of legit alien work, we've gotten reports of a questionable creature coming towards our newsroom. Now, get out of here. Associor. Dip out. Indigenous Peoples Day is back. Columbus Day, who needs it? Taking things since 1971. Finally, something took something from Chris. Only 20 states recognize a new name. Come on, it's not even official. Just use it. The Moai heads on Easter Island have been cooked medium rare due to fire. Some say the cause is volcanic activity, while others say it's by human intervention.
Listen, today is National Gumbo Day.
Gumbo is so good.
Oh, it's something about eating gumbo on a cold night. Ah, gumbo on Christmas, Thanksgiving. Gumbo and rice. It doesn't get no better than gumbo.
The Carnival Ecstasy has sailed its last voyage this week, being the oldest ship offered by the Waffle House of the Seas. Sailing since 1991, its age is showing.
Do you yield?
I do not.
These sacred frames you're witnessing is the teaser trailer for the brand new Super Mario movie. Not to confuse with this Mario movie. Makes my effects look like Picasso. What the world thought was going to be smooth brain nonsense by people who brought you the Minions and Hop actually looks promising. But one voice is just not hitting.
Mushroom Kingdom, here we come.
Whoa, Bryson, where have you been?
Yeah.